Happy New Year! I'm Michaela Vernava, and these are your Ford F-150 Final Five Facts from today's Bruins-Devils game.
The Devils' shootout win was their first victory over the Bruins in three games this season. The Bees are 0-6 in shootouts on the year. Brad Marchand and David Pastrnak each picked up their 59th point of the year. Marchand's goal was his 20th of the season. The loss snaps the Bruins' three-game winning streak.